inside of you. And you hold the key to limitless possibilities. I can unlock your door. You have to take courage. How am I gonna be walking and talking? Yeah. What I got going on, yeah. I just wanna have a good time with y'all today.
That's all right.
One of my favorite quotes, Helen Keller: one can never consent to creep when one feels an impulse to soar. And let me tell you about my life and how I got to Corpus Christi, Texas. First, I had to make a decision. Never, never, never give up. Winston Churchill.
I know that's right.
Many of us want to quit at the first sign of opposition, adversity. It doesn't feel good because we have to what? We have to grow. Mm-hmm. We have to step outside of our comfort zone. So this, and I call myself the queen of possibilities. I want every woman everywhere to know that there are no limitations to what you can achieve when you believe. Don't let them tell you otherwise. This is the story of my life. On this Wednesday, I just turned fabulous 40. Hey. And my friend girl say, Lord and order, KKS 40. 40. And they say that this is what 40 looks like. Oh, I can't wait to get there. But I had my own way to look 40. Now I look 80s because of what I was going through. Anybody ever had to carry the weight of the world on their shoulders?
Yes.
The power of a woman cannot be described. It cannot be explained. Many men have tried to figure us out. Poor soul. The one thing in the story of my life has been to follow my dream wherever they lead, and they have led me here. They say, Texas, y'all do it big.
We do.
Mm-hmm. So I can give y'all some big motivation today.
Okay. I like that. That's good. I don't know.